Hi, I'm Kevin Hart, and I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Sia.
Kevin, did you make a New Year's resolution?
I did, actually. It's to be less self-involved and more interested in other people.
Oh, that's a good one.
It is.
Okay, well, are you going to ask me about mine, or...?
Fine, I'll just give you my autograph. There you go.
Okay, thank you. Very cool.
Yeah, it is. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart, and I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Sia.
And I'm A.D. Bryant, and I'm glad you're here!
Why are you shouting?
Oh, I thought we were shouting.
I'm not shouting.
Duh?
Hi, I'm Kevin Hart, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Sia. Wow, Kevin, this is your second time hosting. I know. I'm so pumped about it, too. Wait, Kevin, that was my line. Oh, I'm sorry, A.D. I'm just so darn excited. That's okay. Your enthusiasm is truly charming. Thanks, A.D. Let's high five. They high five now that they hug.
Okay. Okay. So that's that one.
Oh, I see what I did. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart, and I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Sia.
Happy New Year's, Kevin.
Oh, Happy New Year, A.D.
Yeah.
Hey, do you have any resolutions?
You just won. Get better at conversations. I have to go. That was good. That was better than usual. You did a good talking with a man. Yeah.
I can hear you, Aiden.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Kevin Hart, and I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Sia.
Oh, man. I just broke my New Year's resolution.
You did? What was it?
To not fall in love, but I just fell big time. Kevin Hart, for you.
Well, it looks like I'm keeping my resolution because mine is to fall in love, too. With you, A.D. Bryant.
Really?
Yeah. That and cutting out salt. I ate a dumb amount of salt.
I hear that.
I put it in stupid stuff, like my milk.
Ooh.
Yeah.
True love.
I put it on my butt.
Now that's what I like.